Welcome to the Drunken Progressive. I'm your host, Jason W. Shaver. Too early to be drunk, even for me. I saw this video on the Tik Tok, and holy shit. It made me happy and sad at the same time. Happy because it's so fucking bad. All right, here it goes.
You ready? You ready? 3, 2, 1, go! Welcome to the
Red Kingdom!
Yeah!
Red Kingdom!
Welcome to the
Red Kingdom!
Yeah!
She's helping. Oh man, I know. I grew up in a little town like that. My grandma had a farm, and I was out there all the time helping. And my dad watched a lot of Fox News. So, in her little bubble, she's probably viewed as like a radical leftist commie Antifa. But in real life, she's just a dime a dozen centrist. She's young, so maybe, I mean, when I was that age, well, fuck it, I liked Ross Perot, just because the other people were turd sandwiches. Biden and Harris just does not excite me. Basically, our options this election are you want a cat turd or a dog turd on your sandwich. And if you don't want a sandwich, then you hate America. Like, I love America. I just don't like turd sandwiches. Anyway. Yeah. That video is funny, though.